This is my take on a classical dish from France, a radis bord. So it's a radish with European butter and touch of salt. That's really a classical. You find that in every bistro in France. I wanted to recreate the radish coming out of the soil. So I use 5 different radish. All the common point is the sweetness of the European butter, a touch of salt. The soil is made with almond, hazelnut, pumpernickel, toasted with French butter. With the butter of Europe, you have so many different flavors from different regions, and they all taste different. They all have their specificity in butter, their color, their fat content, their nuttiness, their fruitiness. But it's really about terroir, and it's really full of flavors. So the goal is to take the radish and butter, take some ground out of it and eat it, so you have crunchy, you have sweet, you have spiciness, you have freshness from the radish. And I put some of the herbs in the tea with dry ice, and so the mist is coming out from the center, and it's like the mist in the morning when you go pick up your radish. For my sea bass, I poach it sous vide with European butter. So the butter brings the fatness to the fish, and I put a little touch of verbena. It brings some elegance also to the fish. For my carrots, I made sure to separate them to make sure the purple doesn't change the color. When you cook sous vide any kind of vegetable, you need a fat content to fix the flavor. So that's why I was generous to put some French butter in it. And I use some of the juice and the butter together and the juice from the fish to make my sauce. For me, French butter, it's something I grew up with it. I know exactly what I'm looking for. As French person, it brings me back home every time I taste French butter. This is my butter pouch sea bass, garnished with microgreens and then a touch of cryo concentration of carrots.